through that long arm, you're thinking to throw it back behind you. Plus, you get that stretch reflex through the shoulder. When I throw it back, it springs automatically forward. There's nothing pulling this arm back down, really, except for gravity. It's slow, so I gotta throw it back, it's gonna snap back up. So that long arm is just teaching them to try it through the shoulders. So I'm here, switch, 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 go. Staying square, not this. Don't let the arm cross the body.